Hello, do you want to control your smartphone with computer or laptop? If you want, watch the whole video. Make sure your computer and Android phone are connected to the same network. Next, I will show you how to control your Android phone without using a cable. On an Android phone, you go to Settings, then scroll down and open About Phone. Tap Software Information. Next, you scroll down to Build Number and you tap it 7 times to enable Developer Mode. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Developer Mode has been turned on. You go back to the previous screen and scroll down to the end and see a new option appear. Developer Options. Next, you scroll down to Wireless Debugging. You enable it to make sure to enable debug mode when connected to Wi-Fi. In this case, I allow control of Android phone via Wi-Fi network named netvn. To control Android phone, you need to know its IP address. So you search for the IP address in the Wi-Fi connection setting on your Android phone. Again, make sure your computer and phone are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. And here is the IP address of the Android phone. You just need to set up your Android phone like that. Now you move on to the desktop or laptop setup. You download the software called Scrcpy to your computer. Then download Android Studio SDK platform tools. After downloading, you extract them. Notice I put the download link in the description. And here are the two folders after unzipped. You open a folder called Scrcpy. Here you copy all the files in this folder. Then you navigate to the folder called SDK Platform Tools. You copy all the files from the folder named Scrcpy to the folder named Platform Tools. In the newly created folder, hold down the Shift key and right-click. You open a PowerShell window and are navigated to this folder. At the PowerShell window, you connect to your Android phone with the command ADB connect IP address. You need the permission of your Android phone to connect. Go back to your computer and try connecting to your Android phone again. This time you will have a new message letting you know you have successfully connected. After successful connection, just double-click the file called scrcpy.exe and start controlling your Android phone from your computer. Above is how to control Android phone without using USB cable. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck!